Come on, catch it, asshole. Come to Louisiana
Farm Yard. I love it.
It's a little bit different than the Blue Lines, Louis County Sheriff's vehicles and skins. That's actually pretty nice. I like this color. So we're gonna ride around today and try to figure out
Partner is. Someone's gonna get hurt in a minute.
How you doing? The reason I stopped you is my alarm went off my car and I gave it a state warrant. Oh, license registration, you can search.
great. Thanks.
All right, Patrick. Go ahead and sit back. Shooting, but don't know where it is. So we'll continue with this check. Make sure this guy doesn't know where to stay more. As the ALPR says he does. Something's just not right. All right, female. Name Patrick, okay. No warrants. Guess we can move that out of the way, but we can't. And we got a Napoleon. Napoleon Frederick. What the hell? This part, the passenger is wanted. Alright, so the passenger is wanted. So somebody's got a warrant in this car.
I wish I felt sorry, but I don't.
Shit!
Hey, Lucy.
You see that Lotus Sandover.
I'm the girl for the job and I have to show him how.
Why do you have multiple IDs? So step up, step out.
That's it! I'm buying a gun.
First step out.
What the fuck?
You know you're not gonna do anything. You want the bullet in you?
Get your hands up. Get him up.
Holy shit!
You're good to go. Take care. No trouble.
Calculating route. In 100 yards. Turn left.
Plus two out of state roads.
Son of a gun!
right, go ahead and book him on Boston for me and the two out-of-state warrants.
Please, excuse me.
I think you know how this goes. Don't even twitch. You hear?
Why are you stopping on green?
There.
How you doing? Stopped you because of your speed. License, registration, proof of insurance, please.
Thank you.
All right, Vaughn, sit back. We'll be back to the station. Is fine. What do you mean, no mess is fine? A pledge to continue causing trouble until he's transferred to prison to serve his 6-year sentence. Yvonne. Today, staff will move him to another part of the jail where they believe he won't be able to cause as much damage. No warrants. Alright, so we're just going to cite him for the speed. We're gonna get excited for the speed today. Make sure you slow it down, alright? you doing today, sir? We just stopped you. One of my lights went off in my car. License, registration, proof of insurance, please. Welcome. Take care.
Excuse me! off the criminal fleeing a crime scene in Algonquin Dukes Expressway.
No! I just fucking stole this fucking car!
How you doing today? We're gonna stop you because my alarm went off that you have my request for war. License and registration proof of insurance, please.
Thanks.
That's the closest you'll ever get to crashing, asshole! That counts as foreplay in my book, sweetheart. I bet you're hung like an 8-year-old. That's the closest you'll ever get to fashion, asshole.
Your ass in here.
We have the suspect in custody.
Get your ass in here. Get in the car.
That's that.
Somebody in the wrong area, man. Should have come down the street. How you doing, say? The reason I stopped you because you're coming down a weight restricted road here. License, registration, proof of insurance, and your medical card.
There.
How you doing today, sir?
We yeah, stop he lives around the corner, wobbling like 2 blocks.
Those lanes over the most of my car. You have a license, registration, and insurance on you.
You're right. Thank you.
Drinking today is carrying passengers. Sir, you can get a citation for crossing through your mind. So next time, just keep control of your vehicle, sir. Hey, how you doing? We don't stop you today because my alarm went off in my car. Possible warrant, license, insurance, please.
Thank you.
Sir, I'll come back negative. Have a good day.
Of a suspect resisting arrest on foot in Hickok Street.